Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to change the default download directory of Ollama models. So let's get started. By default, all these models that we install in Ollama will be getting stored in this PC, local disk C, users, your username, .ollama folder, and inside that models and blobs. And as you can see here, this is the place where all our models get downloaded. So in case if you're having shortage of space in local disk C, it's better to change the location to some other drive. So in my case, I will just go to my local disk E, and here I'll create a new folder. I will name it as Ollama, and inside that I will create another folder called models. Alright. So now we can just close our command prompt, just close this, and also stop Ollama. So we'll be having this Ollama here, right? Just click it and select quit Ollama. Okay, really important step. It won't work if you don't stop Ollama. So now Ollama is not running. So what you can do is just search for environment. You'll be having this edit the system environment variables. Open it, and you need to copy this path that you have newly created till the models folder. So go here, environment variables, and under user variables or system variables, you're going to click on new, and you're going to paste the path in variable value, and variable name, it's going to be Ollama underscore models. Okay, make sure that you're having the variable name like this. Okay, this is mandatory. So this is good. Now we can click on okay. Okay, everywhere here also. And now we can just go and start Ollama again. Now open it, and as you can see here, a new folder named blobs has been automatically created, and Ollama is running now. Now if I again go to the command prompt, I'm going to run this particular command, install Ollama 3.2, and hit enter. This entire model will be getting installed inside this blobs folder, which is empty at the moment in our new location. This particular model has been completely downloaded, and here inside my models folder, this is a new location, and we are having this blobs and manifest. So our new model has been installed in the new location. So this is basically how you change it, guys. I hope you'd have found it useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Learn a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.